As we told you earlier in the newscast, the Sea Dogs game with the Trenton Thunder was postponed this afternoon. The field froze last night, which made for unplayable field conditions this afternoon. The game will be made up as part of a doubleheader on July 2nd. The Red Sox shortstop Stephen Drew was in the lineup for the Sea Dogs, and he is expected to still be with the team tomorrow on his rehab assignment. Drew, who is recovering from a concussion, is 1-for-6 with 2 runs batted in his 2 games with Portland. Drew is looking forward to getting back to Boston soon.
You know, was having a good spring, and the team chemistry was great, fun to be a part of, and can't wait to be back with them.